Move to the trolling. We got one. We'll get back with another one here, maybe. Got another one. Feels like another crappie. It's small. Well, that's one of the pliers. Well, came up over another hump, another fish. Well, we got us another one. Bass have not been biting. The bluegill are eating all my soft plastics. So we got the glow pink squirrel out there. Another little crappie. Twisted himself up enough on the way in that my line's getting caught on the island. This seems to work pretty well when you've got a bunch of suspended crappie in the middle of the lake. This is second time doing this. It's kind of interesting. Into something. He was putting up a good fight there for a second. Tell you what, he knows he's hooked. I don't know how well he's hooked, but. Well, that's not what we wanted to see. Slimy kidder, the dangerous variety. They didn't want any part of that. We got another one. Not very big. Doesn't feel very big anyhow. We'll see what we got. Probably a small crappie. Yep. Just a little guy. Just a little guy. Ooh. Small bass? No? Not a crappie. Shoot, might be the same one we just let go. He's even smaller. It appears we have another one. Doesn't feel real big. I think something else just bit the other one. Pretty sure I've got the one here in my right hand running a little bit deeper. It's got 6 pound fluoro leader on it. We're going straight braid on the other one. They've all been that size or smaller, or slightly bigger, sorry, minus the catfish. Fish on this other one. It doesn't seem to be thumping. We're on again. We just crossed over some brush down. Can't see on the graph now, but just crossed over some brush that was showing a bunch of fish. Looks like it might be a bigger fish. Ooh, it is a bigger one. He'd probably eat if we were keeping him. Oh yeah. That's a better crappie. A little bit of a belly. We got another one. Could be a catfish. Relatively close to where we caught the last one, so He's not coming up. There's a crappie. He probably already come up, but I could be wrong. And it's a catfish. Really don't like getting a hold of these things. Okay. Menace to society. Hooked up again. Oh, he just came off. Get back down. We moved out of the deeper water, came over to, was just 15, but been marking fish right in this little groove here. And there's a little bit of cover down there, some probably some bushes or treetops being this close to the bank. Catch a fish or get hung up here. Try to keep the other one moving. Keep it in the strike zone and keep it from having to reset. Good old paper mouth. Little 6-incher. Back to trolling, back on. Just started marking fish again once we got into 17 foot. Seems like another crappie. But we got fish pretty much from 10 down to 16 right now. A big ball of them right here. Another small one. I wish I could have gotten that out back out there in time. Maybe we'll hook up on the other side. And the other thing we did was get up in the net. Small one. Woo-hoo. Try to get this fixed up. coming back through the spot real quick. Shallow. Definitely getting deeper on this right hand rod. Oh, we're hooked up on the left. Staying down, so could be a catfish. Oh man, it's just a big and crappie. Bigger. This is really not something I ever thought I'd be doing, but very effective for catching crappie at this lake. Just a couple size 4 shad wraps. Trolling along with light braid. And braid to fluorocarbon on the other. Marking fish, they're hitting. Or I'm just really shallow, maybe, I don't know. There's one. It just jumped. A bunch of bait through here. My goodness. It's amazing that they're actually biting. Might be up to 20 crappie today. They're not all on video. Caught some of them while I was on the phone. But right on top of this ball of bait, that's a 16 feet to about 13 to 16 feet, there's fish sitting above them, almost in them, 10 foot, 12 foot. So I'd say they're down there picking off shad.